Thank you, Ted. Well, as he mentioned, today is Earth Day, and volunteers are doing their part to beautify our valley and mark the special occasion. Bianca Holman shows us one organization how they're giving back to Mother Nature.
This part of Centennial Hills Park looks a lot different than from a day ago. More than 40 MGM employees planted several trees here in this area. MGM Resorts International partnered with the City of Las Vegas to celebrate Earth Day. New trees were planted at Centennial Hills Park. Employees who volunteered also took the time to pick up trash scattered throughout the park. The theme for Earth Day this year is Restore Our Earth. Advocates want to encourage people to focus on natural processes and emerging green technologies that can restore the world's ecosystems.
It's been so long since we've actually had people come out and volunteer where we've actually seen people, right? Picking activities and volunteer activities like this help us connect with one another again. And so it's really great to see the people that in some cases we've emailed back and forth, and now you get to see them in person. So it's a celebration altogether.
And giving back is something MGM employees do regularly. The groups have partnered with Three Square Food Bank and conducted trash pickups at other parks in the valley. And also the work to beautify the valley continues. We're told that other MGM employees will be volunteering to pick up trash at Mount Charleston in the coming days. Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.